guys, but I have chills tonight. I've been waiting for this moment for a long, long time, as has the WWE Universe. Finally, things are going to get settled.
My goosebumps have goosebumps, and if yours don't, you better check your pulse.
First match of the night. Here we go. Next up, tag team action.
When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
We have a team led by one of our breakout talents in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 197 pounds, Mortis Jericho.
Guys, we're getting the night started with an amazing matchup here.
You're absolutely right, Cole. In fact, I don't think there's a better way to start this night than with this match right here. Good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here.
Ouch.
We're ready to go.
Ooh.
Close line.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
It's a tag.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Ooh, what impact.
Axe handle finds the mark.
He's not looking like himself here.
headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in with.
There's a tag. Looks like a double team maneuver's on the horizon here. Oh, right on the arm.
Not good. German suplex. Woo. This is it. Is he done? Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Dropkick with precision. Boom!
It'll destroy your face.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
I don't know how much more of this he can take. You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
I'm not sure he has much left.
Oh, man, his family has to be concerned about him right now.
We've seen this before.
This just ain't gonna do.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Looking for the win.
Harsh impact.
But he's going to capitalize, Matt.
Wow, kicking butt and taking names.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad. Technique.
Six.
He wants no part of the outside.
Seven.
In off the tag. Under a slam. Boom, what impact.
Such vicious strikes.
He's stumbling some now. If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
He gets him with a reversal.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation.
This could be it.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Oh, nasty impact. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
In a standard, this could be all she wrote. Bam, what a slam.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your opponent all day. You gotta make a move eventually. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Nice. When this guy's on, look out.
Right in the face.
Oh, incredible height. He wants no part of the outside.
beautiful side Russian leg sweep. Clothesline!
Right in the back of the neck.
It's locked in, the Koji clutch!
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
What a slam!
Impactful. It'll jar your spine.
This could end it in a hurry.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Long distance drop.
Getting closer. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's got to get himself out of it now.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Looking at it here.
This might be it.
Oh, my. It's heating up.
Look at this.
And an easy kick out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there. If you're this superstar, you gotta be happy about where you're listed in the recent power rankings.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, what agility. The armbar is locked in. Reverses that one. Here he goes.
He's looking good now, guys.
He's not going to like this.
You gotta believe this one's over. Nobody does it quite like him.
He's not done fighting yet.
How in the world?
Avoids trouble there. Oh, he's such a tough target.
Nailed it.
The elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Well, Nelson,
dragon suplex.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
And we continue.
Harsh impact.
Boom!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
Unceremoniously deposited down.
What a scary drop.
Can he finish the job?
What a move.
Takes him down hard.
You gotta love that kind of aggression.
Oh, the Koji clutch locked in.
This one is over.
They got it.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
This was another great moment.
Oh, I can't believe this.
Man, oh man, look at that. And here's a last look at this one.
are your winners, Mortis Duro and the Dragon Warlord Hiro Yamashita.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
Sometimes you step in the ring and just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here tonight.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks. Another great matchup is now on tap. Singles match on tap next.
We have a great match coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite against an imposing adversary.
Making his way to the ring from Sydney, Australia, weighing in at 327 pounds, the Pure Honor Champion, Ray Hancock.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised.
And his opponent from Reykjavik, Iceland, weighing in at 188 pounds, Leon.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything. Beautiful technique.
Strike. Vicious strike.
Ooh-wee.
Shoulders on the mat.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Not yet.
What a clothesline!
Ouch. Oh, nasty impact.
He's starting to stumble here. Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Boom, what impact!
Oh,
clothesline!
Taking some offense. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
Yeah, but if you count them out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Targeting the chest. Very effective.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Oh, look at the knee just being torn apart now. Uh-oh.
There's no way he's giving up now.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
And there's a kick out at one.
It's too early for that.
on the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Setting up for a
look. Are you kidding me?
Oh, it's over.
Close quarter. Oh, what a knee. And he's heading back in.
What's this?
Driver!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's going for the pin. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Definitely has his work cut out for him. Beautiful technique.
And look, it hung up on the sec.
Get in there, ref.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, what impact.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Over and over.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have...
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. He's looking at it. Oh, what a slam.
That should do it.
Looking for all the glory here.
Yes! Takes it!
Uh-oh, we got trouble.
Where is he?
And he's looking for him in the entranceway.
And from behind, from the crowd, a sneak attack, an ambush from behind.
This is horrible.
Another great matchup is now on tap. Sit tight for singles action coming up next.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster today against an imposing adversary.
Making his way to the ring from Yonkers, New York, weighing in at 246 pounds, David Goldman.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
The time for talk is over. We'll find out who the best is in the ring right now.
I am so excited this moment is finally here. And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Boom, what impact! Boom!
missed the impact.
He might have it.
Is he done?
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
From behind. Ooh!
Nailed it.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match.
Oh, man.
It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action. Oh.
A kick out at one.
Not yet. But the head scissors applied.
Oh, oh man, that's just nasty.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Avoids trouble there.
Here we go.
What an inverted DDT.
Oof.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Dodges that one.
He's looking a little weary here. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on so much punishment.
Don't write him off just yet, guys. From what I see, these guys are pretty evenly matched at this point.
Each of these competitors is looking for...
He's cheating, Rip!
Stop being such a tattletale, Cole.
This one's not over yet.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
No, he reverses it. He gets him with a reversal.
Harsh impact. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Takes him down.
In a major way, too.
For years, Monday night has been the most exciting night in sports entertainment, and the action we're seeing here is a lot of the reason why.
Here we go.
Boom! What a strike!
A minor miracle might be
shoulders down. Is it enough?
Digging deep for a kick out.
Remarkable.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Boom, what impact!
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
He has got to do something quick.
This has been one of the most intense back-and-forth battles I've seen in a long time. And unfortunately for him, it's not looking so great right now.
superstar. Top rope.
Oh, no.
Up, lift him up. Here it comes.
Right to the back of the neck.
This one's over, guys.
His shoulders are down. Two. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Wow. I thought for sure that was it. I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon. Oh, what a German suplex.
The running senton!
Crushing impact.
He could pin his opponent right here. Two! Digging deep for a kick out.
I can't believe what we're seeing here. I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
DDT!
He's calling for it. He's looking at it.
Beautiful technique. If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Ooh,
that should do it.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
And he goes for the pin! Two!
And an near fall.
He's still in this.
Harsh impact.
What grace. Float over. And oh, man, that hurt. Showing off some of his speed there.
Boy, he is rolling.
An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here. Here he goes.
What a splash!
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
And I can't believe this match is still going on.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Superstar, top rope.
Oh, no.
Up, lift him up. Here it comes.
Still ring rattling.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
He thinks he has it.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Oh, look at this. This is ridiculous.
Why is this ridiculous? Take them both out at the same time. It's smart.
The guy wasn't even expecting it. He just had this hard-fought match. He picked up the win, and then he's assaulted.
Got to keep your head on a swivel at all times. One of the most popular superstars in the WWE.
Seems to be a lot of anger behind those words.
Not feeling the love for that superstar. Not feeling the love for that superstar.
Poking the bear.
Hooked up.
Gut red suplex.
Making it look easy.
Oh, a chop to the side of the face.
He's done.
Billing, but I'm optimistic. Sit tight for singles action coming up next.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Oh, making we are his going way anywhere. To the ring from Windsor, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 319 pounds, the Mechanic.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
opponent from Blackpool, England, weighing in at 248 pounds, Sebastian.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
The shoulders are down.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
How in the world?
Boom, nasty impact.
Harsh impact.
He's on the defensive here.
Oh, man.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
What impact!
Beautiful technique.
Looks like he's starting to falter. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really gonna need to find a way to get back in this thing.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He looks a bit off his game here. He's gonna want, oh, we know, man. What's coming here. Is he done? And he somehow fights his way free.
Lucky for him, that looked devastating.
He might have it.
I don't think he's got it completely locked in.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Here we go.
Looks like he's starting to lose it here.
Great job breaking the hold there.
Good thing, too. That could have been ugly, Michael.
Too quick for him there.
He's starting to look bleak for him now. This is not where he wants to be at this point.
He's looking at it.
He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Slammed with authority.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Off on next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
Right on the back of the neck.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
The cover. One, two, digging deep for a kick out.
Wow.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
He's too quick for him there. Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
The impact. Oh, he turns it around.
Going for the... Oh!
Can he finish the job?
What a move.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
If you're this superstar, you gotta be happy about where you're listed in the recent power rankings.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Back stunner.
This one is over.
Jeez, it feels like I have the...
This may very well be it.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michaels.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here, right? Got to be humiliated and embarrassed. You thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, I kind of did too.
No rest for the weary. On to the next. Singles action coming your way.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster today against an imposing adversary.
Making his way to the ring from Baghdad, Iraq, weighing in at 225 pounds, the Heritage
Big time
champion.
Singles matches on deck here. And Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
You know, even though the title is not on the line, this is still an important match for the champ. He can't afford to show any weakness here.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
about dismantling your opponent.
Uh-oh. Is he done?
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Tremendous impact.
He's starting to feel it here.
We gotta go.
No, they're not done yet. Not even close.
Gonna take more than that.
Look out, look out. This could be it. Is he done?
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Gotta find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Yeah, he's taking on some options.
Here we go. Cutter. Digging deep for a kick out.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
He's going for it all.
Oh, man, did you see the impact?
He goes for the cover. No trouble getting out of that one.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Ooh, what impact.
Got the reversal.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
Nailed it.
He's not looking good here. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
At this point, they both look to be about evenly matched. Maybe I'd give him an edge, but not by much.
Not enough to end this one.
Gonna take more than that.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's going for it all.
Here he goes.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
I guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Oh, look at what's coming! Again! That's two!
And perhaps a trifecta.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
What's he gonna do now?
Absolutely.
This one's not over yet.
Just powered out.
Boom!
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Drop kick!
But he's gotta capitalize now.
He might have it.
Yes!
Unreal performance.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
I remember this part very well.
Who could forget this?
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. Still can't believe I get paid to watch this amazing action.
Here is your winner, Amir.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match. It's now time for our main event. Singles match coming up next.
Up next, we have singles action.
We have a real fan favorite against an imposing adversary.
Who will reign supreme?
Making his way to the ring from Jackson, Mississippi, weighing in at 296 pounds, James Justice Smith.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Title match or not, Byron, the champ certainly looks ready to go here tonight.
Oh, he definitely is, Michael. In fact, some of the superstars in the back were commenting earlier today about how focused he looks coming into this match.
This matchup has the potential to be special.
We could be moments away from an instant classic. The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
And I can't help but wonder how the champ's game plan differs, if at all, knowing that the title is not on the line here tonight.
Nailed it.
What impact!
Oh, my.
He wants no part of the outside.
Oh, look at this power.
Boom! Spikes him down.
Got the shoulders down. Gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Boom. And setting him up for a knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
No, he reverses it. Oh, damage to the body.
The end may be near. I don't think he's got it completely locked in.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous. DDT!
Planted. And it's reversed.
He's starting to stagger a bit. To be expected, though. Ooh. It's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
He just has to make sure
he's got the shoulders down.
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Way too early. Uh-oh.
Powerbomb!
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Elbow drop.
Big time. Oh, what impact.
Oh, that's going to hurt.
He's on the defensive now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
And setting up a
harsh impact.
Shoulders down, this could be it. And he doesn't stay down for long.
Not yet.
Oh, man. Right point of the elbow. When this guy's on, look out.
Here's his chance to win this.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
He is getting absolutely manhandled here.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Going for it all here.
There's the cover.
Game, set, match, this one.
The shoulders are down. Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Look at him go.
He's getting it done here.
Almost forgot about this one. And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Here is your winner, Harry Fish.
That's an impressive win right there.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
That main event may have raised more questions than provide answers. We'll find out next time. See you soon, everybody.